Why would someone choose to buy from you and not from your competition? Hi, it's Shep Hyken here, customer service and experience expert, and today I want to talk to you about how to disrupt your competition. When your customers can buy what you sell from others, well, that's your competition. That also makes it a commodity. If they're selling the same thing, why would I buy from one company over another? Is it the quality of the product? Is it the price? Is it the customer service? Well, your customers want your product to meet their expectations, and let's assume that it does. Your customers also expect to receive a positive customer service experience, and that's no longer an option. Everyone is striving to create a good experience at every level. That means, in most situations, your competition is trying to do what you do. So, what happens when you and your competition seem to be similar in quality, price, and in service? What happens? Well, how can you stand out? Add one more layer of customer experience, a convenient experience, and you can take the business away from your competitor. In other words, be easier to do business with. No friction and no hassle. And that leads to this very important point. When great customer service meets convenience, you have the recipe for disruption. I was talking to the manager of the service and repair center at a major brand automotive dealership. He was trying to find ways to keep his customers coming back to his dealership versus going to an independent repair center. Even with promotions that made their prices competitive with independent repair centers, he struggled to keep his customers. The dealership's hours of operation were Monday through Friday from 7:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. The competitor was open Monday through Friday from 7:30 a.m. until 9 p.m., as well as hours on Saturday and on Sunday. Now, it's obvious who is more convenient, and it's no surprise that the independent repair center is always busy. Now, I'm not suggesting that the major dealership be open 7 days a week, but they should consider hours of operation that are more convenient to their customers. Within 2 miles of my home, there are 3 big box home improvement stores, and they're huge. 2 are next door to each other, and one of them is directly across the street. And just down the street, there's a much smaller independent Ace Hardware store. Now, you might think these big box stores with a bigger selection and lower prices would put the Ace Hardware store out of business, but they don't. When you talk to the customers, many say the same thing, which is something like, they're just easier to do business with. That's what they say about Ace Hardware. What they mean is there's a smaller parking lot with less traffic, a smaller store that's easier to get around, great service, which the competitors also offer, with a more convenient experience that Ace offers, which the competitors don't offer. And that's one of the reasons, or several reasons, that that Ace Hardware store stays in business. The point is this: all things being equal, if your company is easier to do business with and the customer knows it, you can win. Well, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson. Please be sure to visit my website, which is www.hyken.com. There you can find more information about my speaking programs, as well as hundreds of customer service articles that you can read and share with your colleagues. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Shep Hyken reminding you to always be amazing.